Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
Yeah, now you're thinking, let's get out of here. Back to ZEFFO. Back to ZEFFO, huh?
The Empire might have found a ZEFFO tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, you're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
You think Grease is putting bets on if we succeed or not?
Cal, I take responsibility for him. You have nothing to worry about.
If you say so.
When I found Grease, he was in a lot of debt with the Brood. I paid it off. All of it. At least I thought so.
We all have our problems.
Yes, I suppose we do.
Storm worrying you?
Nah, there's a lot of things that bother me. The Empire, deadly creatures, poorly cooked burrow fish. But when I'm in my ship, it's all breezy greasy.
Good to know. We've got a lot more flying ahead of us.
Right. No need to keep reminding me, though.
really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
Here alive. You're quick. Good for you.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant ZEFFO statue. Kind of thought there would be ZEFFO stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? BD, can you slice it? Want to look inside? Let's see what you found.
If they're a Jedi, a Wookiee, or a Boglin, I'm gonna destroy them.
Get him.
Taking the shot.
Keep formation.
What are you doing this?
Think you can handle this, Speedy? That's how you do it. Any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy. Can you slice this open? That's how you do it.
Last long. Scar it.
futile! Impressive reflexes.
Stim BD! Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Bracca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.